As a paddle sports dealer, you're at the front lines of consumer engagement. And this is true for veteran paddlers and newcomers alike. Last year, there were 4,145 reported boating accidents, and 151 Americans died while paddling. Sadly, most of these deaths were preventable. The Coast Guard would like to remind you that paddling safety begins with you. As a responsible paddle sports dealer, manufacturer, or industry rep, you should remind your customers of basic paddling safety, such as life jacket wear, taking an approved paddling safety course, awareness of changing weather conditions, and the importance of avoiding alcohol while paddling. Resources to help you become a better safety advocate are assembled at the website offered at the end of this video. Please take a minute and have a look. And remember, keeping paddlers safe isn't just an investment in repeat business, it's the right thing to do. I'm Scott McGregor. Be smart, be safe, have fun.